In this video, I'm going to show you how to run your first queries and start pulling your data directly to Google Sheets with Supermetrics. To get started, open the Supermetrics sidebar from your Google Sheets add-on. Next, select your data source. In this example, we're going to use Google Analytics as your data source. Continue to select the ad account, view, or property you want to pull data from. Then set the time frame. You can either choose from the list of date ranges or set custom start and end dates. In this example, we're going to look at our monthly website traffic for the first half of 2020. Continue to select your metrics. Here you can see a list of metrics similar to what you would see in the original data source, in this case, Google Analytics. Choose the metrics that are relevant to you. Here we're going to select page views, sessions, users, and transactions. You can also split the data to rows or columns with different dimensions. Here we'll split the data to columns by year and month. With filters, you can further define which data to include in your query. Now we're all set to run the query. Your data will be displayed starting from the cell you have selected in Google Sheets. Finally, click on Get Data to Table. And that's it. Your query is done. Next, we're going to create a new table to look at our monthly page view data. We'll split by page path. Select page view as the metric, split to rows by page path, and split to columns by year and month. For our next query, we'll look at our website traffic per source for the last 30 days. Set the time frame and select the metrics: page views, sessions, users, bounce rate, and average session length. Then split the data by rows by source and medium. And get data to table. If you want to modify your queries, simply click on the cells containing the data. In a few seconds, a tab will open in the sidebar. You can then refresh, modify, or delete the query and data. That's it. Keep running your queries and get your data straight to Google Sheets with Supermetrics.